Today on Avatar, we have gone to the J-Rig, and now we have to kill Harper, or one of them, or something like that, and collect shards again. Alrighty, and welcome back to Avatar. So we are continuing on. We are going to the Jerry Rig or whatever it's that place there. Gotta get to here, so we're gonna take like this around. I mean, we're gonna go down there as well. And we're going on foot, yes. Right, they turn invisible. What do you want? What do you want, dog? No dog. Damn, that one got pushed back a mile. Alright, so. We could say that we survived somehow. But guess what? We're on the way.
Not now.
Right. Now which way? We're gonna go left. Probably. Now we're gonna go right. All right. Come on, just die, alright? Just die.
I can take this.
You don't have a chance against my weaponry. Alright, so now we gotta go here and down there directly.
Get over.
Damn it! Son of a bitch! You might have been the sole survivor, dude. The one who encountered the humans and survived.
You're a lifesaver.
I'm wondering about the sector challenges. Okay, no problem. Hammerhead cone. What is this already? Oh yeah. Oh god. I wasn't looking at all. You're kidding me! Me, huh? Oh no, 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 Bubba, I'm gonna mess with you. Mm-hmm. All right, let's get back to the camp. Are you kidding me? I gotta go all the way up there now? Holy crap. Guess I'm gonna start here at the job and then move my way up. Wait a minute, I gotta go. This thing right, yeah, you gotta go up here and right through there. Right. I believe I goofed. Oh, it doesn't matter.
Over here! I see him!
Moving forward!
Okay, this might take a while. La 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 la. There we go. Come on, you bastard! Just keep on lining up to die, god damn it. Am I even still going the right way? No, I'm not. I gotta go back up. Damn it. I'm actually wondering what all the mecha suits are. I haven't seen one in ages. Or I must not be paying attention to those things. You gotta be kidding me! Come on, you bastard! There we go. Is that a hammerhead? That was a hammerhead. All right, one more, I guess. Yeah, Jason. Damn, I thought there were gonna be some mechas here, you know? Whoa! But we have dogs. Stop it! What now? Back to that, you say. Alright, so we're gonna go down here and yeah, we're gonna come up right there. Alright, good. For you, sucker bone! For you, sucker bone! Right. Okay, this is starting to bug me. Where the hell are the mechas?
I got your back.
You better have my back, idiot. Times two. I'm so glad we had a chat. I really am.
Radar's up there for all these years.
You had doubts?
I've had doubts the moment I landed on this planet. All right, let's get down to brass tacks. You're getting quite the reputation around this planet. I reckon you're here to eliminate Dr. Harper.
Just point the way.
My scanner's reading two link chambers. It seems we've got more than one rogue avatar on our hands.
Guess Harper found company when he defected.
Watch yourself out there. These avatars are packing state-of-the-art firepower. You can bet they're using more than bows and arrows.
What? Yay! Unlocked!
What
do you want?
Hey, Ryder.
Where you been?
I got held up with Falco at Hell's Gate. Something's not right. I don't think his orders are coming from RDA. I think he's running his own show.
Great. What does that mean for us?
Nothing yet. Let's keep focused. You need to grab those shards. Report back when you're done.
Alright, so this is gonna be it for this episode, guys, and until then, bye-bye!